To set up your Lenovo Smart Assistant, you will need an Android or Apple smartphone and a Wi-Fi internet connection. To get started, connect and plug in the power adapter. Press the action button to power on. After a few seconds, the light on the machine will turn yellow and you will hear,
"Please set up Wi-Fi connection following user guide and app."
Make sure your smartphone is connected to the Wi-Fi network you wish to use. If you have a dual band router, select the normal connection and not the 5 GHz one, as the latter is not supported by the Smart Assistant. Now you'll need to get the Lenovo Link app. Scan the QR code in the Quick Start Guide or search for the app in the App Store. Launch the app and accept the terms and conditions. Tap the plus button in the blue circle. Sign in using your Lenovo ID. If you don't have one already, just sign up. Tap Next, enter your Wi-Fi password, and tap Connect. Wait until the process is complete. If the connection process does not succeed, the Smart Assistant will automatically use a different method called Hotspot. Press the Action button. You will hear,
"Wireless hotspot enabled. Please click Next and follow the guide with the Lenovo Smart app."
On your smartphone, tap Next. After a few seconds, you will be prompted to go to your wireless settings menu and select the network named Lenovo Smart Assistant. When you're done, tap Next and wait until the process is complete. You can now change the device name and specify its location. Tap Complete once you have done this. The Lenovo Smart Assistant uses the Alexa voice service. To complete the setup, sign in with Amazon. The Smart Assistant is now ready and will greet you with,
"Hello."
Check the user manual for more features and tips. In the Lenovo Link app, tap the menu list on the top right corner, then tap User Manual. Enjoy your Lenovo Smart Assistant.